Hey guys, what's up? This is Jeff with another special episode of Off the Van, where we kind of, you know, detract a little bit from the core concept of the show and podcast. Anyway, I'm going to show you some more, some cool tech stuff you can do. This is in relation to my last video, where I showed you how to record, you know, record some audio in Audacity. In order to make that video for you guys, I actually was, I recorded the screen while I was doing that. So I'm going to show you how to do that real quick. Now, keep in mind that I'm using the program QuickTime Player, which is, of course, free. It's free through Apple. I know it's also available on PC, and I'm pretty sure Linux, but I don't know if this screen recording feature is available on those ones or if that's just the Mac build. So just keep in mind that this is intended to be a Mac tutorial using QuickTime Player. So obviously make sure you have QuickTime Player. It's up to date and everything like that. And then you're going to open it. And right now it's just giving me a little window of just the last thing I was doing with QuickTime Player, so that's just the last folder that I was messing around in using that. We're going to don't need that, disregard that, we're going to go up to File and do New Screen Recording. Now we're going to click that and it's going to open up this little bubble right here. It says Screen Recording, it's got a little audio meter readout there, and of course a record button. There's a little arrow next to the record button. If you intend on recording audio or voiceover or anything else while you're doing your screen recording, you have that option. You click that drop down. I think it's default to none, so it's not going to record audio. It'll just track the video. Any of your interfaces you can select there. I just usually record off the laptop one. I'm not making any kind of fancy high production deal here. So yeah, you're gonna click the record button and it'll give you this screen here. You can click and drag a little rectangle if you just want that section of your screen. I usually just do the full screen anyway, so if you click inside that message, it'll automatically start recording for you. And you'll notice that there's a little gray stop sign up in your taskbar now, and as soon as you click that gray area, that's going to turn black. That is to signify that it is indeed recording. So we're going to do, wiggle around a little bit, show you that it is indeed, you know, recording my screen right now. And then all you have to do is click that stop button in your taskbar, and it'll stop the video, and it'll, like, load it for you. And so here you can see, this isn't a, you know, monitor glitch or anything, this is the video loaded on my, it's just showing on my desktop, so it looks like there's two going on. So, you can hit play and we can, you know, make sure that it went through okay, which, you know, it obviously did. Next, if you click the red button on the top left to exit out of this video preview, you will get the little message, "Do you want to save changes made to the document I'm titled?" But, you know, it's basically like this is how you save the video that you just took. So I'll change the name, change where it's going. And I'll hit save. And then now we're gonna get a little incepted, and I'm going to show you with a screen grab that my screen grab actually worked. Here it goes. So yeah, and that's, you know, again, this is for the Mac build of QuickTime Player. I don't know for sure if this works on PC or Linux. Check it out. It might. So, I mean, it can't hurt to check. All right. Thanks, guys. This is Jeff from Off the Van loading out.